Today in this video, we will see how to lock WhatsApp application in iPhone X and above models with the help of Face ID. We don't need to use any other extra application. There is a new feature which is introduced in WhatsApp from iPhone X model with which you can lock WhatsApp with the help of your Face ID. Now for that one, you should have already used Face ID in your iPhone X in order to lock the iPhone. So once you have already set up the Face ID, what you do is go ahead and open WhatsApp. Then what you do is go to settings, go to accounts, go to privacy and go to screen lock here. Select require Face ID. Now you have the options to lock the WhatsApp immediately or after 1 minute or after 15 minutes or after 1 hour. So I will select immediate so that whenever I close WhatsApp, then it will be immediately locked. So once I do this one, what I will do is I will go ahead and try to open WhatsApp. Now you can see it is asking for Face ID. So once I show my face, then only the WhatsApp application will open. So in this way, you can lock WhatsApp in iPhone X and above models with the help of Face ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.